weather looking out there?
The weather is looking pretty okay. You guys should be nicely sheltered from the snow and wind that's coming from the port quarter.
The South Sandwich Islands is genuinely one of the most remote locations on the planet.
Harrowby Bridge, you have green light.
It's taken 8 days of steaming to get to this location. And for the vast majority of our time here, the closest human beings will be those on the International Space Station above us.
We're facing an unprecedented global biodiversity crisis. But to first solve a problem, you have to understand it. So the Ocean Census was created back in 2023 by the Nippon Foundation and the Necton Foundation as a global alliance and community forum for taxonomists all around the world to kind of band together with a shared global mission, which is ocean life discovery.
One of the reasons that species discovery is so important is because species are the building blocks of any biodiversity assessments, which are often really key for management and for conservation. So understanding if we have new species is kind of key to a really broad range of other activities. Currently, we only describe about 1,700 to 2,000 species a year. In total, we think there are 2.2 million species of marine animals out there, and we only have names for 250,000 of them. Ocean Census is the largest program in history focused on marine life discovery and species discovery. So it really is an exciting time to kind of be in this field.
Es muy emocionante porque si vos pensás, cuando vos llegás a decir, uy, esto que tengo es algo nuevo, es una nueva especie, es la primera vez que alguien ve este organismo. Es como que lo tenés que presentar al mundo, lo tenés que dar a conocer. La verdad que es algo muy emocionante y que como que no podés creer que todavía haya cosas que no han sido descubiertas y que seas vos quien lo descubrió.
I can put my hand on my heart and tell you that I have never been on a research vessel like the Falco 2. This is an extraordinary platform for science. They're a lean, mean science machine. They have everything that you need to get some deep sea science done. So yeah, it's really exciting to see how all of the technology and all of the personnel, experience and expertise come together to support what we want to do. I feel that Ocean Census and the Schmidt Ocean Institute complement each other really well. So we have this extraordinary research platform that we're stood on. And Ocean Census have this incredible network of taxonomists from around the globe with the expertise to be able to use this platform to its greatest capacity. That combination is very powerful. It's also really efficient.
Our mission is not only to discover new life, but it's also to accelerate that discovery. We're creating an opportunity where ideas will spark, and that will hopefully lead to further research and further opportunities.
I think that this partnership could be something really wonderful in the months and years to come.